now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I've saved here, I escape my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to miss.
I can hear the bells of dawn from this lonely waiting room, and the paper boys are sitting in the rain. Not too long before they take us to the airport, then the night to get on board the transatlantic plane.
They are the last words spoken by Paddy McIntosh before he was executed to his mother. So we have an acute sound to hear every word of this beautiful number. The last farewell, Jimmy Healy, Bank.
Dearest mother, I am writing just to say I won't be home. There are some things that I have to do, and I must do alone. They took me, and they placed me in this lonely prison cell. Tonight my thoughts are with you as I say my last farewell. So say goodbye to Margaret, Mary, Richard, and me home. I have no words to tell you how much I miss you all. And though I may not show it, oh, I loved you well. So in my final letter, I will say my last farewell.
Right, Brian was originally from the Middle Parish, went to school in St. Francis, and from that then went up to Glasheen. And I asked him about a month ago, I said, are you married? Are you married, right? He said, no, I'm happy. Now he's a bachelor. He's a bachelor. Yeah, and he's happy. But he would like to meet Colleen, Colleen Lass, no? Colleen Pat. She has three Colleen Lass, you know? And he asked me, would I reckon? So any girl who's interested, as I say in the ads, for companionship only. Yeah. But something could happen along the way. Seriously, I'll be there for the rest of the night, okay? And it's Brian Hurley. He's a real bachelor, he was never married. He worked in the city hall here for 30 years as a technician, as a draftsman, alright? And that's why when you applied for a house now, it took so long because he was the boss inside. He was doing all the drawings inside. And years ago, he used to play in the arcade with a group called the Jordanaires. He used to. And in the big bands, like Carlton, they used to come out and do a warm-up. Okay, Brian Hurley representing maybe a lovely number, the Isle of Inish Cree.
Sure, a body is born to be a dreamer. own bike when you're nearly 53. The fair was a fairly decent one. We mostly ran dry stock. The house may not be modern, but you're to the solid as a rock. And after me the fire at night before I go to bed, the thought would flash across me brain that I might someday win. Now I know if luck was on me side, that I might find a wife, someone with whom I could share me thoughts and the ups and downs in life. Now I wouldn't want a skinny model with blonde hair and painted lips, but a sound and a sight kind of woman with good childbearing hips.
When you must be going